chill the fuck out. Fuck these water beds, man. I'm like, where's my swimming pool? Feel like this apple kush got me smoked. Feeling a need, but I'm unnecessarily needed. Damn, I feel like this apple kush got me smoked.
Got me smoked.
Damn.
You're about to bear witness to me rolling off of the list of just some of my symptoms. Couple of potent afflictions that couple with certain types of non-addiction. Using the flow and some rhyme, combined with a vibe. Package delivered as cold as some ice. You can find it inside of my cup in the front of my mind. I smoke till I sleep, smoke when I eat, smoke and I sip when I skip on the beat. And when I beat, and on the weekend, and never the start on the weekend. Shit gets deep but I beat to end. I'm still me, my beat it bends. Then I just hit repeat again. I close my eyes, slip deeper.
Wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cock the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die. I wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cough the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die.
Smoke, sip.
Okay, man.
Sip. Smoke, sip.
Anytime you need me, just take a hit. Smoke, take a swig, do the shit, man.
Smoke, sip.
Addiction be taking the grip of the system and making them do what they told them. Cause taking a hit of the Buddha, sipping the brew is keeping them going. Sit on my water bed floating, smoking on something so potent. Even when my eyes is closed, it feels as if they open. I'm living a minute a moment, but the minutes I'm living ain't golden. And the feeling I'm getting inside is making me feel like I don't even own them. It's making me feel like I don't even know why I'm sitting and sober, not zoning. Not swigging, not sipping, not smoking, not spliffing, not hitting, not rolling.
Wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cough the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die. I wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cough the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die.
Smoke, sip. Sip, smoke. Sip, sip, smoke, sip, sip, smoke, sip, smoke, sip.
Never got it to get it, you gotta go get it. I know it sounds simple but true. Contagious, just let it get lost amongst all of the bottles and fumes. Puffing on blunts while sipping on shots, what the world consumes. Too busy with titties and nitties, I pity the city I grew. I'm an addict to fabric with lungs that been savagely ravaged, big back to the nicotine. But as chances would have, I've turned some addiction to passion with bigger dreams. Like a kid with some matches, I try not to put into practice my bad as a habits, but happen to cause some collateral damage. No matter the setting, so strength, I panic.
Wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cough the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die. I wake up in the morning lying on my waterbed. Then I cough the fucking lungs from my chest. Fill a waterbed full of smoke, then I die. Bed full of smoke, then they die.
I feel like this apple kush got me smoked. Feeling a need, but I'm unnecessarily needed. Damn, I feel like this apple kush got me smoked.
Got me smoked.